This old abandoned house outside of town that Ezzy's been bugging me to go and check out. And honestly, I've been wanting to go too. And it looks pretty freaking awesome. So, I'm excited. Just hope the rain stops. Wow. Here it comes. Oh. Looks like a lot of people come here. Oh shit. Frickin' pigeons, man. Watch for nails, okay? I don't wanna fall through the floor. Totally creepy. No? Mm-mm. It's like haunted house shit right here. Walk where I walk. Oh. Completely demolished. I haven't been in a house like this in a long time. I have a feeling this is what's gonna happen to my mom's house. She's gonna fall away. Alright. Oh, look at that. That's cool. That little door right there. Mm-hmm. You see it? Come over here. Love the crown, the molding they got around the whole house. It's just gorgeous. So this would have been probably, maybe, no, this is the living room. I think this would have been like a dining room. Yeah. And yeah, because look at that bay window, that bay area there. Careful, honey, let me go first. And then, boy, going upstairs must be, that would be cool to do, but I don't think it's possible. Stay there. Gotta be careful.
Can I go?
Not yet, just wait. Okay, a lot of swastikas and Reese's. Bullshit. I'm a little leery because that whole side is caved in. Old stove. Alright, follow me. What do you think?
That's pretty cool.
Oh, there's another bedroom right here. Oh, I ain't going up there. Fuck that. I have not had good experiences with going upstairs in abandoned homes.
Oh, all the stuff is still in there.
Oh, yeah, look at that. And see where the roof leaks.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the bathroom. Izzy, you need to go potty?
Mm-hmm.
Here, take a look. Do you see it? Oh, look at that. That is just, wow. And I'm going to try and get a picture. Here, hold this. I don't know if I can get a good picture. I gotta stop wearing my camera like that.
There's an old plunger.
Yeah, I see that. Oh, that's cool. There's a toilet bowl cleaner still hanging on its hook. Towel holder. crazy. Alright. Let's see what else we can see here.
I found another shoe.
Oh yeah? Check out this other one. Just trying to make sure the floor is somewhat safe. God! Look at this place. Look at the windows in this room. Alright, so I switched over to the professional camera so you guys can really get the gist of the texture here. Look at that. Coat hanger still hanging there. Old bed spring mattress. You like this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Let's see what else is there. Alright, just be careful, okay? I want to go upstairs, but I don't. We didn't go in there, did we? Yeah, you're right, there is an old shoe. God. Oh, this is creepy.
It looks like this might have been the kid's room.
Looks like it. Here, I'm gonna grab. What? Oh, yeah. Oh, newspaper. Golly. Yeah, this house would be amazing if it was restored. So I imagine that this was probably the kitchen. Mm-hmm. Or the entranceway. This was probably the kitchen. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a freezer. Yep, right there, sure. There's a sink.
Oh, like that must be the kitchen.
Yep. Wow. Cool. All right, let's go check out the silo. Okay. Make sure there's no cars coming. Look at that, guys. An old wooden silo. Oh my God, we are gonna be swimming pretty soon. Raining all day, and I'm whispering because there's a house not far from here. Yeah. Stop. Okay. All right, let's get out of here. Huh? Let's get out of here. Right out of the place, guys. Isn't that cool? Okay, guys. I just heard somebody yell. We gotta get the hell out of here. Hurry up. I have to go home and
change right away. My shoes are soaking wet and my socks are soaking wet.
That's the best part. And you know you've been on an adventure.
Yeah. Right. Mom, it feels like my feet are all full of sweat. That's disgusting. Cold, very cold sweat.
Very cold. Alright, next part. of the adventure is driving through a giant ass mud puddle, which you can't see, but it's there. Okay, we made it. I have a feeling that, I have a feeling that even if people did know we were there, I don't think it would be a big deal. Simply because there is a lot of signs of people being there. From the graffiti to the trash, all that. I mean, I have a feeling that we could have stood out in the driveway and waved to people, and we wouldn't have had to worry about anything. But you never know, you gotta be careful. And I don't wanna be completely disrespectful either. I wanna get in, get out, grab pictures, and that's all I'm ever gonna do. I'll never steal or nothing. So, you know, it's just a little bit of adventure for the day. Did you have fun? Did you like that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I wish we could have gone upstairs.
Maybe next time.
Okay. And maybe on a
drier day?
Yeah. Look at my pants.
Yeah, mine are soaked too, honey.
today.
Yeah, no, it was fun. We had a good day.
Mm-hmm.
Went to the museum.
Mm-hmm.
Went to another museum.
Mm-hmm.
It got soaking wet and cold. But it was very cool. Alright guys, we are home, so I will talk to you on the next one. See ya.